I feel like my makeup looks really scary.
Does my makeup look scary?
I feel like I was trying to go for like the Christmas vibes and make it red, but I realized I don't have any red palettes, so I only used one shade of red. What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be doing my first Christmas video of the year, which I'm really excited about because last year I didn't do any Christmas videos, which is really surprising because Christmas, like every other basic bitch, is my favorite holiday. So today I'm gonna be doing my Christmas wishlist video, and I feel like this is really helpful for like teens, or just like teen gift guide. Like this is just really helpful for like other teenagers that don't know what they want or don't know what to ask for, because like a month ago I didn't even know that Christmas was coming up. So obviously I don't expect to get all of this. This is a lot of things. I was just kind of like brainstorming, and this is just gonna be like things that I would like to get or that I think other teens would like to get. Okay, so the first thing I'd want is Wildflower cases. These are like really nice cases and they're really cute. I'll insert pictures, so I'm gonna sit right here, so I'll insert pictures of like everything I'm naming. They're called Wildflower cases, and they do like a lot of collabs with like YouTubers, and I really like the cases, but they're like $50 and I would never buy those for myself. Actually, I did buy one for myself. Got the purple plaid one. I'll try to insert it on the screen. This was like $50. For what? Yeah, I would like to receive some of those for Christmas because they're really nice, and I feel like cases are just, you know. I also want a hoverboard because nobody bought me one in 2015 and I was kind of upset. I know the trend is like 3 years late, but I still want one, and I hope it doesn't blow up on me. So I also want some Filas. I think they're called Fila Destructor 2s, I think, but they're just like some white Filas, and then they also have some orange ones that are really nice, and these actually aren't as expensive as I thought they'd be. I think they're like $75 or like $70. You would think they would be more expensive because they're really nice shoes, but I feel like all I have is Vans, and Vans are just not the wave anymore, and I want to start upping my shoe game so that my outfits could be better, because Vans, they're just not doing it for me anymore. I also really want like a nice red liquid lipstick because I feel like I don't have like a really nice red. Like, I have this Beauty Creations red lipstick, and I tried wearing it in a video and it came off more like pink, like hot pink, and I don't know why, but I really want like just like a really nice liquid lipstick just for like the holidays and Christmas and stuff, and it's just like a good color to have because I want to start getting more into makeup, and with that I need to start branching out. So I know I'm a basic bitch for saying this, but I really want James Charles's new palette with Morphe. The palette is actually really nice. Like, I'm usually not someone to like always want the new palettes and like want the stuff that's hyped up, because usually I just like kind of brush it away, like I don't need all the new things, but this palette I actually really want, and I feel like it's gonna be hard to get because it's James Charles and it's Morphe, like probably gonna sell out in like a minute. But yeah, I really want this palette. I'll probably buy it for myself honestly, because it's just such a nice palette. It kind of, oh, so if anybody wants to buy me candy, this is my favorite candy, Crunch. It's the best chocolate. I don't care what nobody says, I really don't. Also, I really want some nice like album cover posters so I can hang them up in my new room, because I watched the movie, it's called The Hate U Give, and you guys should really go watch it. It's like a really interesting movie. In the movie, it showed this guy's room and he had like album posters on his walls, and it looked really dope, and I really want to do that for my room. I just want like J. Cole, Billie Eilish, Tyler the Creator, just anybody that I listen to, or Kuko, you know, the man. So if you guys know who Enya is, she's this like Viner, she's really funny, she's like a comedy person on YouTube. She made merch, and she's one of the only people, like one of the only YouTubers that I actually like their merch and I would actually buy it, but all her stuff is sold out. She made a magazine too, I would want to get that. I don't know, I feel like a lot of people just put their name on merch in like the Arial font and price it $40, so I really respect Enya for like actually putting some creativity in it, and I really love her art and I really love her work on her merch, so I really want to get it. So I've really been wanting this for a long time. It's the Desert Dust palette by Huda Beauty, and this palette I think it's like $60 or $70, and that's the reason I never got it, because this palette is so nice, it comes with so many colors. I've heard like so many good reviews about this palette, and I feel like it's just a lot of like rose gold nice colors that I would use, so I want to get that for Christmas. You guys don't know my boyfriend, his name's Minato, and he always wears Dickies because he wants to be a skater so bad. But I've been actually getting into Dickies because I feel like they're really nice pants and it's kind of like the style I want to get into, but like slowly, and I'm not trying to be like basic to skater overnight, so I'm trying to get into it slowly. I really like the red Dickies. Those are the ones I want to get the most. I think Dickies are kind of expensive. It depends where you get them from. So many outfit ideas that I can do with those pants, and I feel like they're just really nice. Like, Dickies are really nice quality. So I also want to get eyelashes. I don't really care what eyelashes they are. Some eyelashes that I really like is the Ardell Wispies, and I really like the Eyeler. I don't really care. These are both drugstore, so they're not that expensive. I also want to try the Dodo lashes. I've heard so many good things about them, and I know they're not that expensive, but I just don't like buying eyelashes or like cheap things online because I feel like the shipping is just gonna make it so much extra. So I just like usually go for drugstore eyelashes. But yeah, I really want eyelashes. I'm wearing some today. I'm wearing the Ardell. You probably can't see them, but also I follow a lot of these like jewelry accounts on Instagram, and they're just like really nice like chains that you would wear like if you wanted to layer them. I've been really into that. Like, I've been really into chains and just layering necklaces, but they're like $50 a necklace, and I don't know, that's like too expensive for me, but I'm gonna buy one. I'll insert some pictures here. These are like really nice pieces of jewelry. Put the username on the screen, but this is from there. It's just this like God Jesus piece, really nice just to wear. Like, I really like wearing this type of jewelry, so I'd really want to receive this for Christmas. These are just like one of my favorite things. I've been really getting into like more fashion things, and I feel like this really can either make or break your outfit. Another thing I want to get is a new SD card, because I don't know why like my SD card gets so full. I think it's because I forget to like delete things, but then like I just get too lazy. I feel like another SD card would be really useful. SD cards can get expensive, so there's like 64, 32, whatever. I saw someone walk past my window. I don't know who the hell is it. My mother. Also, I know I'm basic, but I really want some new candles because I feel like Christmas time is the best time to get candles because they have the best scents. I really like Bath and Body Works,
you know, because I'm basic.
Not that big of a deal. Favorite fall scents are pumpkin apple and vanilla pumpkin marshmallow. Got these I think in September, and I haven't went shopping for Christmas candles yet, but I'm gonna be doing that in a few days because, girl, and I feel like candles are just so necessary to have, and they're just really nice if you like have your own room and you just want to decorate. Like, it just like calms the mood, you know. They're kind of expensive. They're like $24 at Bath and Body Works unless you don't get them at a sale, which I always do. I also want a really nice like comfortable fuzzy robe. I would want it to be white because that's just it, like living lavish, you know, like I'll look bougie as hell. I don't know, I think that'd be really nice to have. I've never owned a robe, so why not start? Also, I really want a pajama set. It could be from Victoria's Secret. It could really be from anywhere. I just want like a little matching cute little pajama set. I've never had one of those. It'd be really nice to have like a little satin matching pajama set. Like, that's really cute. Victoria's Secret has some really nice ones, but they're really expensive, so I don't really expect to get one. Also, if you guys follow Tyler the Creator, you'll know what Golf Wing is, and that's like his little brand. He has like shirts and like shoes and everything, but I really like his shoes. He did a collab with Converse, and I'll insert some pictures right here. I really want the red and blue ones. They're really nice, and it just has a cute little star logo. And like I said, I kind of want to get out of the van stage and get more into like shoes I actually like. So I really like these. They're really expensive though because it's Tyler the Creator, so duh. If you guys watch YouTubers, you'll know what Lush is, but Lush is just like this really cute, I don't know what to call it, it's just like this little shop that sells like skincare and like bath and body products. I have this face and body cleanser, it's called Herbalism, and I heard so many good reviews, and I'm still trying it out to see how I like it, but so far it's really nice and like refreshing. So I kind of want to get more skincare from Lush. I really will accept anything because I want to try a lot of things from Lush, but I just, everything's so expensive, so like I can't get myself to buy it. I also really want some of their bath bombs because obviously Christmas is coming up, so they're gonna have some really nice cute little decorated bath bombs, and I don't take baths that often, but I probably will if I get bath bombs, you know. I also want some of their bubble bars. Just everything from there is so nicely packaged, and it's just so cute, and it's just like good things to have, especially in the Christmas time. So I know I'm like a year or two late, but I really want the Jaclyn Hill x Morphe palette. This is like $42, so not really cheap, but I really want this palette. I just think it's really nice, and I've heard so many good reviews about it, and I like everybody in the world has it but me, so it really be like that. Color arrangement of the palette is really nice, and it has a lot of shades that I would actually use, because I feel like every palette I get, I obviously like won't touch a few shades, but that palette, I feel like every shade will be in use. So Jaclyn Hill made a more recent collab with Morphe, and they have four palettes. I'll leave them all on the screen, but it's just like four different palettes, and it has different colors. Like, they have Bling Boss and then they have Ring the Alarm, and then they have two more. I don't know what they're called, but I have the Ring the Alarm palette. This is like the more warm tones, and it's a really nice palette. I've already used it like 3 or 4 times, and I just got it last week. What? So yeah, I have that one, and I really want the like pink and purple one. It's called Bling Boss. I'll leave it on the screen. It's really nice, and I feel like I would get a lot of use out of it. I really wanted that one, but my aunt got the last one. For why? So I had to get this one, but I'm really glad I got it because the colors are really nice. And they're like really holiday-ish colors, so I'll probably use this a lot. Okay, so I just realized that half of this eyelash is off, but are we gonna fix it? Ow. Okay, so there's also this new brand. I don't think it's new, but it's called Beauty Bakery, and it has the cutest packaging. Basically, it's just like regular products, like concealer, powder, but it's like in the form, like it's packaged like it was in a bakery. Like if you bought the beauty blenders, it would be like in an egg carton, because like that's like the whole little brand that they're trying to do. And I've heard a lot of good reviews about it, like not just about the packaging and just like the brand itself, but like the makeup is good. So I really want to try it, and plus like I want some Beauty Bakery up in my collection. Like what? I haven't went on the Vans store in so long, just because I feel like, I don't know, I don't really care that much about shoes. I just like have a few pairs of Vans, and that's all I need. Looked on the Vans store, and they have like really nice shoes. Like they really upped their game. Like I'm jealous that I don't have them now. Screenshotted like kind of a lot of pairs, because these are all really nice, and they're just like really nice shoes. So okay, so the pair I want the most is called the Festival Satin Classic Slip-Ons, and they look like this. Like this, they look like a vase, but it's so cute. Like I've never seen any shoes like this, and I don't know why I love them so much. I feel like I can pair these with so many outfits. This is the pair I want the most. These are really nice, and they're $60. These are called Festival Satin Slip-Ons too, and these are just more casual shoes. Like they just like, they're less decorated. I really like these too. I know this pattern isn't new. I saw it like I think a year ago or just like a few months ago, but it's just checkerboard, but it's like different shades of blue. It's really nice, and it's like really creative. I'm not really a big fan of blue, but I really like how these shoes look. These are the Authentic Pros, and these are $55. Then they finally made some orange shoes. They're so bright that I can wear these like with all my basic outfits. So if I'm just wearing black, then I could wear these and it could like spice up the outfit. These are just regular orange Authentics. These are really nice, and they're $50, which is not that bad actually. These are Gum Authentic, and these are just some brown shoes, and I feel like I've never seen anyone wear these, and they're really nice. It's like really vintage and old school, and I really like that. So also really like these. They're called Saltwash Authentic SF. I don't know what any of that means, but they're $52. And they finally made some green Vans, because I remember I tried looking for some and they have like no cute green Vans. And the inside is purple, which is really cute. So my two favorite colors. And then this is kind of the same thing, but it's Gum Authentic, so it kind of just looks more vintage. I don't know, I'm really obsessed with the vintage like hipster look. So I'm pretty sure these are skate shoes, because I saw these like in the beginning of the year, and they had some, they were like labeled as skate shoes. So I really like the two tones. This just gives me like such a calm vibe. Like those two colors are so nice together. And those are my Vans that I really want. I really want the first pair, and I really want the last pair. So also there's an eyeshadow brand. It's called Juvia's Place, and I know a lot of people know it. I've heard about it a lot. Like I hear about it a lot. This company has the prettiest eyeshadows ever. Obviously I'm into like the more casual, like everyday colors, like nudes and stuff, but these have the most creative like color palettes I've ever seen. This one's called the Zulu eyeshadow palette, and I really like this. You know how whenever you get a palette, like you'll probably not use a few shades just because it's like I don't like those shades, or you just don't think you're gonna get any use out of them? This palette, I feel like I'm gonna use all the shades. Like even though I'm not really into blues, I feel like I'm gonna use the blues just because they're so nice. I also heard that the pan sizes are really big, so it'll last me a long time, and this palette's only $20. This is the Magic Mini eyeshadow palette. This is more like subtle colors, but I would probably get a lot of use out of this too. I'm trying to get more into eyeshadow, like I said. This is $25, and it has a lot more colors than the last one, but I just really like both of these palettes. Okay, so tell me why I saw these like Hollister fuzzy shorts on my friend's private story, and I was like, okay, like who does Hollister think they are, like popping off like that? They went off. These are what they look like. I really want these. These are just some like lounge everyday, just like stay at home shorts. I really like just like laid back comfy shorts, and I've never seen, like Hollister really went off. They did. I really want these, especially for like Christmas time, because sis gonna be cold. My thighs are gonna be shivering. Also, if you're an athlete, you know what this brand is, or you don't even have to be an athlete, but I know a lot of like I flicked have these called Hydro Flask, and they're just these really nice, really good quality water bottles. And I know you guys probably think I'm crazy for wanting one of these, but these are like $40 water bottles. I'm in soccer, so I kind of like, I need it. I would never buy myself a $40 water bottle, so if anyone of y'all want to come in clutch, not a big deal. You could just slide it over. I really want the green one and the white one. All the other colors are nice too, but the green and white are just really nice. So if you ever seen an athlete with this water bottle, you know they got money, because not me, sis. I also want a ring light because I feel like I've been a YouTuber for like 3 years and I never got a ring light, which is weird because I used to want one really bad, but then I kind of just like, the idea just went out of my head. I just want a really good quality one because it'd be really useful to have and I could like film wherever I want, because you guys really want a room tour and I feel like I wouldn't be able to do that if I didn't have a ring light. Ring lights aren't really that expensive. It depends what brand you get, but I really want to just get like a long lasting one that will last me a while, you know. And my favorite face mask company, if you guys don't use face masks, I really recommend it. This is like my favorite part of skincare, not only because they're cute like when you put them on, but they just help so much. Like, this is by far, face masks make the most difference in my skin. So my favorite company is Glam Glow. I've used like a lot of my friends' masks because they have them. Glam Glow face masks are so expensive. It's like $70 for a full size. And a full size does last a pretty long time, but the one I really want is the, never mind, they're $60. I have a few different kinds that I really like. It's just like for different skin types. The ones I really like is the Super Mud Activated Charcoal Treatment. This really helps with like problem skin or just acne or rough skin. So I really want to help and like purify my face. And I also like the Youth Mud Tingle Exfoliate Treatment. These would be really useful to have. So if you got anything from this video, I really want those bands and I want these. So if you guys watched the Bretman x ColourPop collaboration, they just released it. He released two collections. He released the Wet collection, which is just like a bunch of blues and just like cool tones. And then he released Lit, which is warm tones and a bunch of reds and oranges and just like really nice fall colors. Really like the Wet collection. It's really nice and I like the whole collection. Really want the palette. I feel like I would get so much use out of that. So many palettes with warm tones, but I feel like that one is just like a need. Also, ColourPop, I know it isn't even that expensive. I think the palette is $18 because that's like the price of every ColourPop palette, and I've never tried a ColourPop palette and I've always wanted to. So oh, never mind. The Lit palette is $12. You guys know who Jeffree Star is. A lot of people, a lot of people hate him, but a lot of people love him. I personally don't let that get in the way of like my opinion on him and his makeup, because his makeup is bomb. I really thought I needed it, but now I just really like his makeup a lot. Like, I've been looking at it for the past few weeks and he has really nice palettes. This palette is called the Androgyny eyeshadow palette. It comes with 10 shades and all the 10 shades are really unique, and I could get a lot of use out of this palette. And I think he made this palette a few years ago. I don't know. I know this is like one of his older palettes. This is $45 and I feel like just having, like, owning Jeffree Star makeup is like I already succeeded in life, because like, what? It's Jeffree Star. Then he has his newer palette, which is a Blood Sugar palette. I remember he made such a big deal when he released this, but like, why wouldn't you? This is a really nice palette. Seen a lot of good reviews on it. This is $52, but it's sold out, so I don't know if he's gonna a lot of red tones, and obviously I want to get more into red because Christmas is coming up. I tried doing like a red look today and I realized I only have one shade of red, and it's not even that red. It's like more on the pink side than it is red. So this would be a really nice palette to have. I would get a lot of use because I have no red shades. Then he has his highlighter collection, which he calls Skin Frost. All I know about these highlighters is that they're really pigmented and they have really large like pans, so it'll last you a long time. But his highlighters don't really like fit my skin tone. I feel like they're either too dark or they're way too light. But he came out with a shade. It's called Sarcophagus. I'll leave it on the screen. It just looks like the perfect like nude color, and I've always wanted to try a highlighter from him because I've seen so many people love them. Highlighters are $29, which honestly isn't that bad compared to like other high-end highlighters that their pan size is like this big. And he has his famous liquid lipsticks. I really want to get his red one. I think it shows that it has like glitter in it, but I don't know. It's called Hi, How Are Ya? like a perfect red lipstick, and like I said in the earlier video, I really want to get a nice red, so if you guys want to get me that. This is $18, and I know these are good because I've seen so many reviews on them, so. And then yesterday, I went on the Pandora website, and I've never really been into jewelry like that besides like the other jewelry earlier in the video, but I looked at some rings, and the rings are so nice, and I feel like rings are just like really sentimental, and they like mean so much more than just getting me like a face wash. I was looking through like the whole website, and I only liked two of the rings, which really surprised me. Like, all of them were really beautiful, but two of them like really stood out to me. This is called the Timeless Elegance ring. This is $100. I don't expect to get either of these, but they're just really nice. This is such a pretty ring because it's like a mixture of rose gold and gold, and it's so nice. This is $75, and it's like this blue, like royal blue ring, and this is so nice. I'm usually not even like drawn to the color blue. I don't really like it that much, but this ring is so nice. Imagine just flexing this on your hand, like. It's called the Timeless Elegance True Blue Crystal. Next thing I want is some Danny Duncan merch. I actually already have some. It just says Virginity Rocks. You guys have probably seen it. I literally wear it every day at school. He came out with like a new collection, and it's like this pink phone case, and it says Virginity Rocks. And I know that's like weird, like it's a weird saying, but it's really cool because every time I wear that shirt to school, like everybody recognizes it. Like they're like Danny Duncan, and I'm like,
yes.
Also came out with another long sleeve. It's like blue and it says Virginity Rocks. I think it says it in yellow lettering, but I really want that like really bad. Like if you are looking for anything to get me throughout this video, get me that. I'm a size small. I've also really been wanting to try Glossier for a really long time. I know, very basic of me. Never like brought myself to buy a bunch of products from there because I feel like it'll be a waste of money if I don't end up using them. But these are some of the products I want. I really want to try the lip balm, and I really want to try the Milky Jelly cleanser. I hear so much about that cleanser, priming moisturizer, and then the serums. Those are all really nice. One thing I really want is the priming moisturizer. A lot of people say it's really good, and I really want to try it for myself. And then the last thing, finally, in this video, I know this was really long. I'm not expecting to literally get any of this, but the last thing I want to get is a checkered fanny pack, and I know you guys are thinking of, like, fanny pack.
Ew.
It's actually really useful. Like, whenever I go to the beach, I don't like bringing a really big backpack because it's, like, so... It's doing the most. Imagine just having a fanny pack, like holding your money, your glasses. So I really want a checkerboard one. I think they're only like $20 at Tilly's. But I just really want like a really just nice bag that I could bring anywhere. The checkerboard obviously goes with everything, so. So that's everything on my Christmas wish list. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I hope it gave you some ideas on what you want to ask for Christmas. Hopefully I'm going to be making some more Christmas videos in the future, so comment down some ideas that I could do. Yeah, bye guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.